If you want to import historical data in Expert Advisor Studio using the Forex Historical Data app, you will need to select the symbol you want to trade and select the format. For Expert Advisor Studio, you need to select JSON and click on Load Data. The data will be ready in a few seconds. After that, depending on which time frame you want to use, download the data accordingly. Let's say we want to generate strategies for M15 and M30. The data goes immediately into our downloads folder. Now open Expert Advisor Studio and click on Data. From Data Import, you will have the drop zone where you can drop the files that you have just downloaded. Select the files and drag and drop them into the box. The data will be loaded in EA Studio. Now you can go to Strategy and you will see your data. Select the symbol and you will see the data loaded. From here, you can start building your strategy by adding different entry and exit rules, stop loss and take profit values, or you can use the generator from where you can generate new strategies. Select the data source and the symbol and the time frame. As you can see, we have 100,000 bars. This is a limitation that comes by default from Expert Advisor Studio. Go to Data, and from Data Horizon, you can change that number, for example, to 150,000 bars. Go back to the generator and you will see that the number has changed. Now we are ready to generate strategies using Expert Advisor Studio and using the historical data from the Forex Historical Data app. However, having a huge number of data bars does make the generation process slower. Let's stick to 50,000 bars. Go back to the generator and press on start. Now we are ready to generate strategies using EA Studio and the historical data from Forex Historical Data app. All generated strategies will go into collection, and on the balance chart you will see the new strategies that are being generated. The Forex Historical Data app allows the traders to build robust strategies because they use complete data without gaps and missing days.